I've always tried to be a law-abiding citizen, pay my taxes, all lives matter to me. If as long as you treat me well, I treat you well. If you treat me like Roy treats me, then we have a problem. If you treat me like Dave treats me, we have a problem. Hell no. No, but I love everybody. It's not everybody loves me. You got a whole bottle.
Oh yeah.
My whole bottle leaked out.
He stole it from his plants.
Oh, okay. But it's just riding. It's just getting along. Can we love everybody?
Of course.
Dave can't even get me a deal at Law Auto.
Right here by the fire station.
Who, Vince?
Yeah, Vince, my uncle.
Yeah, I know. That's where I bought the mini cars from.
Which ones are you talking about?
Childproof.
This one right here?
Yeah, they're like that.
Can an adult open these as childproof?
Yeah, well, I mean.
I only wish the best for everybody.
Yeah, black sheep.
I tried looking for something like that.
I better go to the adult in the room.
Okay.
Mom, can you open that up? Thank you, dear. I think Doug. I think Doug.
Super glue.
Super.
This one.
So you don't gotta worry about these.
No, I don't want to touch your. You're touching mine.
No, I mean it's pretty deep. I mean, you know.
Anybody have anything they'd like to throw out?
Yeah, that's what I'll be playing.
So on the last thing is, Edward Hines shuts down Edward Hines on Saturday from 9 to 3. It's a 13-mile ride from Joy Road to Outer Drive, and back is a total of 26 miles. So we're going to do that. I don't know what day we're going to do it.
Saturday.
But we're going to have like a barbecue style potluck type thing. Bring your bright. We're going to bring the bike, bring a potluck. We're going to do something. I'm trying to get in. Roy's over here parking in my ear doing on the 18.
Oh, that's great.
We're going to figure out a day. I'm going to talk to everybody. If you have any ideas, just shoot me a message or something, what you think. I'll supply the barbecue, the hot dog bun, and some waters, and then you all got to bring whatever else you want to bring. Okay. Sound fair or sound? Is anybody having trouble getting to Edward Hines? Hand out the trail on a Saturday morning at about 10 o'clock. And I got to go down and find out if I need a permit. We don't need a pavilion, right? We just need a place to barbecue, cook some hot dogs, ride bikes, and have fun, right?
If people bring the pop-up tents, I got a 10 by 10.
Play with squirt guns. But that's what's in the works right now. I'm talking it out. They're having that. It's easy. It's close by.
It's a road ride.
You can ride right on the road. They block off the whole thing. You can ride on the road. You can ride wherever. You can ride the trails. You can ride in the back. You can ride back trails. You can ride the dirt roads. You can go down by Rouge River. You can ride up the mountain hill. Friends of mine have taken their mountain bikes up there, walked them all the way to the top. Some tried to ride, didn't make it quite so far, but they come down the other side. I've seen a couple of my friends flip out on that snowboggin hill or toboggan hill. Yeah, they go up that hill on their mountain bikes and they go, "Oh, watch me." I go, "Okay, well, get my new GoPro going here. Hold on a minute.
You know, it's just a matter of time to hit something or something, hit the other one. Or...
So that's our things that it works. And if you have any ideas, don't be hesitant to post it up. We can do Belle Isle. You got a truck to take all these trucks, all these cars down there, or these bikes down there? I don't have a trailer. You know, to get to Belle Isle, you have to be able to have a car, have a trailer, or a bike.
You also have to
have, a permit.
Yeah, I have to have the your license plate, the P.
Yeah, I got that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you gotta have the passport thing to get in.
Yep.
Or pay a day pass.
I have passport. Belle Isle's kind of cool. Yeah, anybody can do that. I have a truck with a two bike hooker. I get down there. We want everybody to get down there if that's what, you know, we want to do. Everybody wants to get down there and they want to chip in on a trailer. And then we can do whatever we can do to get to accommodate everybody to get down there. You know, it's about bike riding. You know, a lot of us here have ridden the daylights out of Wayne for the last 5 years. We've ridden Westland. There's a lot of things we can do, but we need to go to the park and just have a day, drink pop, drink water, just throw squirt guns at each other, throw Roy into the Rouge River.
Water fights,
balloon fights. You know, everybody's ideas are all great. It's all great ideas. It's something to do. You know. And would you say, Roy, this week is the car cruise?
Yeah.
If you want to ride the car cruise, go right on ahead and ride that car cruise. You know, we're just now getting back in shape. Hopefully next year the COVID-19 won't be COVID-20 and we'll be able to do a little more.
There'll still be a ton.
You know what I'm saying? So with that.
Talk.
Wayne Road Cruise was canceled, but there's still a lot of people out there. They're trying to keep them, 10 people or whatever, 10 cars and crews.
Up down this canyon. Yeah, that's going to be interesting.
So it's unhealthy air quality for sensitive food. Temperature's 88 degrees right now.
It's all got to be outside.
Sunset at 9/11.
Patio.
We're about to
leave. You got
to
have the spacing.
So let me find out where I'm at now. Oh yeah, I'm in a park. Alright, we all set?
Yeah, the patio. Yeah, they
I thought you got
right there. I'm fine. It was a indoor patio covered. And they pulled metal door.
Oh, look at that.